70,000 alcoholics clinging to a rock, isn't it?